Hey everybody, Milo Takas here. Today I'm gonna show you how you can create a separated glitch effect in Final Cut Pro 10 without any plugins required. So let's get into Final Cut Pro 10. We have the clip that we will work on today to create the separated glitch effect, and the first thing that we want to do is to duplicate this clip by pressing Alt or Option in our keyboard and holding the left click in our mouse and bringing it up. The second thing is to click on the effects panel and type mask. We will drag the draw mask and we will start creating a simple mask around our subject. Remember that we don't want to be 100% precise, and we also want to have a little bit of a space between our subject and the background. The next thing is to drag the feather to 100%, and then we will change the blend mode in the spectral panel to darken. Now we'll go to the beginning of the duplicated clip, and we will go into the draw mask in the spectral panel, and we're gonna click on the transforms, and in position we're gonna add a keyframe. And as we move in our video, we're gonna drag the mask to match our subject. Now we will go again into the effects panel. We will type for the bad TV effect. Now here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna find the exact time spot where we want the effect to take place. Let's say here. We're gonna press M in our keyboard to insert a marker, and we will go into the spectral panel, and on the bad TV we're gonna have an amount 70, on the static type, TV static. Now we will create a keyframe where our marker is, and by pressing left arrow in our keyboard we're gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4 frames, and we're gonna get the amount to 0. We're gonna go again into the marker, and by pressing right arrow in our keyboard 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times, we're gonna go again and change the amount to 0. So what we have created so far is something like this. Now for the last step, we're gonna add some sound effects as well where the effect takes place. And we're done. A very easy effect that can be done in Final Cut Pro 10 to create separated glitch subjects into your clips and videos. If you like this video, don't forget to do all that great YouTube stuff. Like this video, subscribe to my channel for more content like this one. And if you have any questions, put them down in the comments below and I will reply to them as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Γεια χαρά!